Anushka, welcome back to Anu's Kitchen. So in this video, I'm gonna prepare a recipe especially for children's. And who doesn't love chocolate, yaar? Everyone loves chocolate. From elders to youngers, everyone loves chocolate. Especially children's. Even I like chocolate the most.
Okay.
Before this COVID and all, we would go out and we would have chocolates nicely. And it was one of my favorite things. But because of this pandemic, we cannot go out. We cannot have chocolates. So it's like, what to do enough, but hope you guys remember, in this pandemic time only, last time I had did a recipe of chocolate. If you want, I'll give the link in the description and you can also click the I button here. And today I'm gonna prepare chocolate pudding. Yeah, we can prepare so many items in chocolates. Even this chocolate pudding is one of it. And I really love it so much. Even I have invited all my friends to taste this recipe because even they may like it. Of course, everyone will like it. So I want even my friends to taste this recipe. So even I have called them. So now, without further any delay, let's begin the video. So let me show you guys what are the ingredients to prepare this chocolate pudding. And we need 2 cups of fat milk. I'm using fat milk here, totally fat milk. And we want 1/2 cup of sugar, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, unsweetened cocoa powder. And then I'm using 4 tablespoons of cornstarch, basically corn flour here. And then I'm using some Amul fresh cream and some dark chocolates. So these are the only ingredients what we want to prepare chocolate pudding. So come on, now let's prepare the chocolate pudding. So now I'm adding Amul fresh cream here. I like fresh cream and everything. Oh, they're very nice. Then I'm using cornstarch, corn flour, basically whatever. And then I'm using unsweetened cocoa powder.
Okay.
So now with a whisk, we have to mix it properly.
I'm super excited.
So we have to give it a proper mix. And after giving it in a proper mix, we have to keep it on an induction or in gas in medium flame. So we have to keep it on a medium flame.
Is it? Till it becomes fat. It'll take some time.
So now it has to become in this consistency. Once it becomes like this, we have to add sugar. So now I'm adding some chocolate here. Sugar is totally melted. Now we have to melt the chocolate.
Don't mix it well.
So now chocolate's getting melted. So now I have turned off my gas. In some more minutes I'm just gonna mix it like that only. It'll just cool down a bit and then you can put it to your bowls, serving bowls, whichever you want. So now I'm putting my chocolate pudding into my serving bowls. So guys, now I have put my pudding into the serving bowls. This pudding means what I did, this will almost serve for some 7 to 8 persons. So now I'm keeping it in my freezer. I'm not gonna keep it on the top. Basically, I'm gonna keep it in the regular section of my fridge. So guys, now we had to keep our pudding to set in the freezer for almost 2 hours, and in that 2 hours I was very bored and I started doing Instagram reels. Here, as you can see, I'm doing Instagram reels, and most of the people don't know that I'm in Instagram, but actually I'm in Instagram. If you want to check my account, link in the description box, you can check, and please do follow me on Instagram. And my Instagram account name is @AmAnushkaR. So please do follow and like all my posts and reels. Thank you.
Hello, Harry.
Hi, Uncle Cole. Let's get ready. Come on, let's call my friends now. So now I'm calling Tarini. So now let me call Samvid. It's actually fun calling friends and inviting them. Hello? Yeah, Samvid, my chocolate pudding is ready. You can come. Yeah, come on. Bye. So yes, I've called all of my friends. So my friends are with me. This is Tarini. This is Amok. Emoji. Tell hi, na.
Hi.
And this is Samvid. Tell hi, Samvid.
Hi.
And Harshini couldn't come because of some reasons, it seems. But definitely we're gonna miss her. So okay, let me give them my puddings. Take it, dude. It's tasty, actually. It's pretty good. And I have to ask my NBFs, what? Reviews. Do you know what's NBFs? Neighborhood best friends.
Who invented it?
Not me.
You.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Amok invented it. I was telling
is
you, Emoji.
Neighbor best friend. I say it as neighborhood best friend.
Hmm. All they both only who will invent such things and all. We are only the users. Yep, so we finished eating chocolate puddings. And first, let's ask Tarini because she's master chef, guys. Do you know that she prepares
nothing
food
like
so
that
nicely?
Like that. Yeah, tell girl is exaggerating.
Fine, okay, tell me how was this one now?
It was nice. 5 star, bye bye.
What do you mean? Suggestions, please.
Nothing. It's more. Chocolate chips.
She wanted chocolate. Okay, now let us ask Amok.
It's very nice, but I get head pain if I eat too much chocolate.
Yeah, he, you know, I gave
a
him
a unique side effect of eating chocolate for Mr. Amok.
Yeah.
The pudding was. I like it.
The pudding was. I like it. Thank you guys for coming to my home and eating my delicious pudding. So now we are going to play. It's already 6. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, then please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye. See you guys in the next video.